Want to use advanced Excel features in your analysis and planning processes? With the SAP Analytics Cloud add-in for Microsoft Office, you can format, analyze, and enrich your data directly in Excel, allowing you to take advantage of familiar Excel features to work with data from an expanding range of sources, including SAP Analytics Cloud models, SAP Datasphere analytic models, SAP S/4HANA Cloud Queries, and more to come. The add-in can be enabled by your Microsoft 365 administrator, or you can download it free from the Microsoft App Store. After the add-in is configured, an SAP Analytics Cloud tab displays in Excel for desktop or web, where you can sign into SAP Analytics Cloud. You can add a table based on an SAP Analytics Cloud model, or add data to use in formulas, which enables you to display values based on SAP data without creating a table first. When you add a table, you can take advantage of SAP Analytics Cloud functionality for customizing the display. You can add or remove dimensions and measures to analyze your data. You can apply filters on multiple dimensions to limit the data displayed. You can drill up and down in hierarchies to see the relationships between dimension members. You can also sort or rank members to see top and bottom performers, add rows and columns, and show totals. You can manually enter data in cells based on planning models. During data entry, mass data entry mode processes multiple data changes when you choose to commit them, and you can then publish your changes back to the source model when you're ready. Additionally, you can add data action triggers from SAP Analytics Cloud planning models to execute multi-step procedures on public or private versions of a model's data directly from a table cell. The add-in also provides a range of SAP-specific functions to work with your data. For example, you can use the getDimensions function to retrieve the full list of dimensions from a data source by specifying the table or data source name, display setting, table orientation, and sort order. The getDimensionFilter function lets you display a dimension's filter settings. You can use the pencil tool to select the members for filtering, which gives you detailed control over the member selection options when working with hierarchies. Keep in mind that some functions require dimension IDs rather than descriptions. You can choose the display option for each dimension individually. The getData function lets you specify dimension ID and member combinations from a table or data source to display a value. The setData function lets you update data values for planning workflows using either cell references or specific values. The cell now displays the current table value for the combination of dimension members specified in the formula. To update the value, you first process the data changes and then refresh the table to see the updated value from the SAP system. The value in the table now matches the value entered in the formula. With the features from the add-in, you can create templates to accomplish analysis and planning tasks, such as using a data action in Excel to get updated product prices from an SAP Analytics Cloud model. Using Excel features like Goal Seek on your SAP data to set a target margin and calculate the output you would need to meet that target. And generating pixel-perfect Excel reports based on SAP data, such as using the Get Data formula to create a profit and loss report in an IBCS format. To find out more about how you can use the SAP Analytics Cloud add-in for Microsoft Office to support your planning processes, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.